young man, I was a rover. Nothing would satisfy me but a wife. Soon as I reached the age of 20, weary was I of a single life. The very first year, me wife I married. Out of a company I could not stay. Her voice was as sweet as a lark or a linnet or a nightingale at the break of day. Yes, her voice was as sweet as a lark or a linnet or a nightingale at the break of day. She's fairly altered her meaning. Now she's fairly changed her tune. Nothing but scolding comes from a mouse, so a poor man's labour is never done. After the first year we were married, scarce could I get one good hour's sleep. But with a shrewd shill she run my skin. Cried, husband dear, put down your feet. The baby cried, she bitterly scolded. Out of the house I was forced but to run. But without a trouser and wear not a waistcoat, a poor man's labour is never done. But without a trouser and wear not a waistcoat, a poor man's labour is never done. Up to the top of the hill for to view my sheep that had all gone astray. When I came back she was lying on the bed at 12 o'clock on a winter's day. When I came back both wet and weary, weary and wet, now where could I run? She was lying on the bed, the fire right beside her. She said, young man, is the kettle on? I'll go home to me aged mother, she'll be sitting all alone. Says there are plenty of young women to be had, why should I be tied to one? All young men are free to marry, though they'll grieve you evermore. Death, oh death, come take my wife, then my sorrows will be yours. Death, oh death, come take my wife, then my sorrows will be yours. Death, oh death, come take my wife, then my sorrows will be yours. Death, oh death, come take my wife, then my sorrows will be yours.